Right, Ender?
Well, what we've got here then, we've got a number of the kit cars, so we're just going to have a little bit of fun, just to show you what something like this can do. We've got a Rover V8 in this one. And I don't suggest you try this on the open road. Now I think that deserves a round of applause. That's just something that a kit car can actually do. We'll just have a quick word with her. Now, was that up to your expectations? We actually got the wheels, rear wheels spinning at 120. Thank you very much. There you go. That's a representative of the UCD Kit Car Club. Oh, I think we perhaps used a couple of gallon of petrol in that as well.
You cleared the field up.
I do apologise, all those stood next to the arena if you got covered. I have no control over that.